No, Neville, we don't say goodbye. Mrs. Hindley has just this minute arrived. No, Susan, Mrs. Hindley isn't wearing a hat. That's her hair. As you can see, Mrs. Hindley, this is our free activity session. And in our free activity session, we like the children to create their own character and personality. George, don't do that. And we have quite a bit to offer them. We have painting, we have plasticine, and we have sandpit. And Neville, please. Oh yes, Caroline. Oh, look. Caroline has painted a beautiful orange. Red and orange, yes. Is it an orange? No, it's not. Oh, it's mummy. Of course it is. Silly me. Now you tell me, of course it's mummy. Does mummy have a nose? No, no nose. Isn't it funny what they can see in pictures? Yes. Hazel, come away from the door. There's a good girl. I said, who's making that blowing sound? Oh, no. No, don't. Nigel doesn't like it. Yes, I know it's funny watching his hair go up and down, but no. Yes, I know I said you could do what you wanted, but not blowing. There's a good boy. Not now. No, we won't discuss it now. Right, Sydney, come out from under the table. There's a good boy. George, don't do that. Hazel, come away from the door. There's a good girl. Sydney, come out from under that table. Why don't you go and play with the sand with Susan? Yes, Susan, there is enough room. Just move along. There's a good girl. Susan, we do not bite our friends. Now, say you're sorry, Sydney. No, you don't have to kiss him. No, you don't have to pick him up. Just put him down. Thank you. Nigel, what on earth are you doing? Take that paintbrush out of your ear. Give it to Lavinia. Lavinia loves painting. Yes, you do, Lavinia. You love painting. Yes, you do. Hazel, come away from the door. What do you mean you can't? What do you mean you've got your finger stuck in the keyhole? Oh, my dear. No, Sydney, no, we won't have to get the fireman to take the door down so that we can get Hazel's finger out of the door. No, we won't, no. Don't exaggerate, dear. No, she won't be here at dinner. Well, if she is here at dinner time, she can have it here. Yes, at her tea. Yes, at her supper. But she's not going to argue with it. No. Oh, dear me, yes. David, turn round. Right round. Use your hanky. And again. Now wipe. There's a good boy. Oh, Hazel, what are we? I do think, Mrs. Hindley, that her finger is well and truly stuck fast, and I think in case